Look, Hakeem, I know you're mad, but we're trying to help. We can't do that if you don't let us in.
I understand you've been through an ordeal, Hakeem. I'm just gonna check you over.
I'm straight, thank you.
Stop lying, boy.
Hakeem, what happened? Man, you all right?
I said I'm straight.
You need something, brother?
I don't need nothing except for all y'all to fall back.
Tell your mother where you disappeared for 5 hours.
Man, can you give me CII?
Is there anything that you can recall about
that? I'm good, yo.
Why don't you let me determine if there are any injuries, and then we can go from there.
I ain't got nothing but a jack eye, that's it.
I'd like to see if there are any signs of any other kind of abuse.
I'm out of here, yo.
No, you go take your ass in the dining room and let the doctor do his job.
Why is she blowing up your phone?
Leave him alone, Mom.
Could you please take off your jacket? Lucius, I recommended a couple of stitches for the eye, but it will close with those butterfly bandages. Other than that, there's no serious injuries. Boy's very lucky.
How are you? Thank you.
Hakeem, what is wrong with you? You can't tell we was worried about your ungrateful ass.
I'm just ready to go. I need a ride.
No, what happened to you, son, is my worst nightmare.
It can't be worse than a nightmare being your son.
No, I ain't your mama. Watch how you talk to me.
I watch nothing. We ain't here tripping like we some white picket fence family. Tell yourself whatever you need so you can go to sleep. But recognize, none of this would have gone down if I wasn't your son. It's because of you and you.
What, boy?
No. Let him go.
It's just humiliated right now.
Give him a few days.